Hello. In this video, we will explain the difference between prerequisite topics and goal topics. When you are working in your learning path, Alex guides you to work on the topics that you are ready to learn to help you complete your current objective. When you bring down the carousel of upcoming topics, some topics are tagged with a diamond icon. These are called goal topics. Your grade for the current objective assignment will be based on how many of the goal topics you've mastered or learned. The goal topics were selected by your instructor to be part of the current objective. When you learn a goal topic, you'll see that you are one topic closer to completing your objective goal. Your home page shows your objective completion status. In this example, I've completed one of 23 goal topics, so 22 goal topics remain. Your learning path may contain topics that aren't tagged as goal topics. These topics are prerequisite topics. These are in your path because you need to learn them to unlock some goal topics in your objective. Alex wants to be sure you are ready to learn each topic before you begin practicing it. So the prerequisite topics help prepare you for success with the goal topics. When you learn a prerequisite topic, it won't count toward your objective grade, and it won't affect the number of topics needed to complete the objective, but you are still making progress in your path to completing it. You're also making progress in your overall pie completion. After you learn a prerequisite topic, Alex may notify you that you've unlocked goal topics. If you encounter a goal topic that is locked, you can click the locked icon for a suggestion on how to unlock it. You may see a list of 1 to 2 topics that you need to learn first to unlock the goal topic. If the suggestion simply tells you to work on something else, this goal topic is a bit further down the path, so you can make progress by working on unlocked topics that are earlier in the path. You can click the drop-down in the upper left corner for a count of the number of goal topics and prerequisite topics you need to learn to reach your objective goal. I hope you found this brief tutorial helpful. If you need assistance, please contact Alex Customer Support by visiting www.alex.com and clicking the support link.